The kicker's got the ball set up, and we're ready to get this thing started. He sends this one deep. Gets out to about the 21. The Mustangs and their ground game's always been sensational. It's not always one guy, Herbie. Sometimes they've got two or three that can carry the load.
And that's what makes it so tough for this defense, is you're not focusing in on just one guy. You're focusing in on really an entire scheme. And because of that diversity, I think it makes it more of a challenge. And you got to be better tacklers in the open field. And I think that's really what they've stressed all week, is tackling and gang tackling and getting to the football.
Hard to get to guys and make tackles in space. It's second and 12. Ball on their own 18.
Go four. Green 15. Motion.
Tosses out to the tailback on the screen. He's taken down around the 25-yard line. Pick up of about 7 that time on the screen play. It's third and 5. Ball on their own 25. And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds.
And that was such a good job of reading the coverage and knowing where his receivers were. Any coach in the country would be thrilled to see that kind of composure, especially on third down.
That brings them second and 5. Second and 5. Ball on their own 48. The halfback with a carry. Brought down around the 42-yard line.
There's nothing more effective that a team can do offensively than to pound the ball right at the defense, trying to wear them down.
And he did a nice job breaking up that pass.
Well, he did a great job here of not risking a big gain. Instead, he just batted it down.
From the 42-yard line, second down. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. He's tackled at the 11.
What is going on with his defense? I mean, don't get me wrong. The offense is doing a nice job with first downs, and they're executing well. But the defense is just letting them maintain possession and move the ball right down the field. They've got to try to change things up with their scheme. Be more aggressive. Attack. Do some things to change it up. Take some risks.
So it's first and 10 after the big run. Runs outside for a nice game. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. He's in for the touchdown. So the halfback took it in for 6.
Simple play call there by the offensive coordinator. Just give it to the back and let him find his way into the end zone.
And he converts the extra point. A 9-play, 81-yard drive. And they add 7 points to the scoreboard. The score now, 7-0. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. Tackle made at the 22. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. The 18-yard line, and that run got stuffed.
Yeah, you're right. The defense definitely won the battle with the line of scrimmage there.
Second and 13. Ball on the 18. Goes complete. He stopped immediately. Receivers. Under heavy pressure. Throws on a run, he's got his wide receiver. And down he goes, right around the 50. It's first and 10. Ball on the 50-yard line. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
That makes it 6-6.
The 37. From the 37-yard line, first down. Up a yard.
You won't break or bend this linebacker. He won't miss that tackle too often.
And once again, they'll come to the line trying to convert on third down. And he just gets rid of it. He gets it up, and it's long enough, and it's wide right. No good. So they come up empty-handed there.
Kickers have to have a short memory. Just go out and make the next one.
Now, the last time we saw this offense on the field, they drove the length of the field. And you think back to what that defensive coordinator tried to do. He tried to change some things up, but nothing seemed to work. It's going to be interesting to see how he can have an impact on this drive.
And he's tackled at the 45.
Anytime this guy carries the ball and gets a little space, we could be talking about six.
From their own 45-yard line, first down. They go to the back, and he's hit immediately in the backfield. So they end up with a loss after calling the draw.
He started out rushing the passer and then just got lucky and ran right into the running back on the draw.
So at the end of one quarter, the Mustangs lead 7-0. Back to the action now here in the second quarter. They go to the screen here, and the halfback's got it. And they make the stop right around the 46-yard line.
Number 21 brings us down to the 46-yard line. That'll make it 39.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 45. lets it go. It's picked off, and it's the sophomore. And he's taken down at about the 35. And the quarterback just can't believe it. He really wishes he could have that one back.
Every quarterback has passes that he wishes he could have back. However, hey, a pick is a pick, and no one is going to care how bad he wants that one back.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 35-yard line. They'll work the left. He gets hit out of bounds around the 32-yard line. And he is drilled at the 33-yard line. Down now, and they need to get it to the 25.
Hey, D-line, let's get in there. Let's get in there.
They'll spread the field with five wide. He scrambled. Tackled at the 21. How about that conversion on third down?
Good push here by the guys up front, and they are really starting to work hard in the trenches. You know, a lot of times coaches look to linebackers for leadership on defense. And on that tackle, he showed you why that's the case.
Second down and 11. Ball on the 22. Now he tries to buy some time. He gets sacked on the play. So another third down here, and this time it's third and long. And they've got the dime package in there to try and deal with this five receiver look. Looks to his receiver, first down. And this play is number 8 on the drive. We've got second and goal. Ball on the 6. And he's got the touchdown. We'll be tied with the extra point. And he adds the extra point. So that's an 8-play, 35-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
Brad, that's one of those drives that can just tear your heart out. They can really demoralize a defense when they drive the ball down the field, and a lot of the yards came on the ground.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Sends it sailing downfield, and it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. Quick throw, and he hits him hard at the 34. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Makes his way to about the 48. Nice
Nice run up the middle. The Mustangs taking their first time out of the half. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. First and 10, ball on the 20. And he makes it out to about the 17-yard line. 3 yard gain by the running back.
That was the junior linebacker who get credit with the tackle there.
Throws it into coverage and it's intercepted. Now has two interceptions in the game.
I think there was a miscommunication there on the offensive side of the ball. I think maybe the receiver ran the wrong route, but regardless, still great play by the defense.
From the 45-yard line, it's first down. Throw to the back, it's incomplete.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Got a man, watch out here. He's taken down right around the 34. From the 34-yard line, first down. Got it on the quick throw. Brought down at the 27. A 7-yard pickup on the screen play. The Tigers will use their first time out of the half. Looks middle. Got his back. He's tackled at about the 19-yard line. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
Him down behind the line. He's going to try and scramble. The 10. What a play, and that is first and goal. He's scrambling. Keeps it, and he's got a touchdown. What a touchdown. He didn't see anyone open, so he just took it in himself.
This quarterback is fearless, and the defense needs to either spy him or walk the safeties up when they've got the ball down near the goal line.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 7-play, 46-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
So the score now, 14-7. He's to the 20, and he has it on the corner. Brought down at the 25. The Mustangs had the right game plan, I think, because this is what they do so well. The problem is the defense knew that, and they're playing better right now.
I think you have to give the defense all the credit in the world here in the first half. I mean, you know, granted, they're giving up some yards to this running back. He's making some plays. But for the most part, they're keeping this offense out of the end zone. And we'll find out. It's still a long way to go in this football game. But up to this point, this defense has held this offense, for the most part, in check.
Two, four, blue, four, zips it to the tight end. Out of bounds, around the 39-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
First and 10. Ball on the 39. He heaves it deep. A tight first half of football, and we head to the break. 14-7, Tigers.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollock here, completely locked in on that first half. We've been looking forward to this game all week, and it has lived up to billing. A close game. You feel like that it's going to be a great second half. And boy, we've got the perfect guys in the booth. What a reward today for Nessler and Herb Street to get this game.
But you know, it's not a secret, Reese. They get the best game every week that we think's on the schedule, right? So they got this game. It's great. It's close. It's going back and forth. I mean, what a treat to watch one of the best games of the year just unfolding in front of us. And more importantly, to hear the silky smooth sounds of Kirk Herbstreit and Brad Nessler. Does it get any better?
Just about ready to start the second half. We're going to watch all the games around the country, including some coaches who like to sample the surface that they're playing on. I'll keep an eye on that.
Yeah, I'm going to go to the cafeteria. You want some turf, some AstroTurf or anything?
Yeah, if they've got some, I'll chew on that in the second half. Here's the second half for you to chew on with Brad and Kirk.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Up the middle for a nice game. Second and 5 here. Ball on the 30. And he carries the ball for a nice game.
That'll bring up 30 inches.
Two times. Four down. Mike 40, check, check. He's better. Run.
He makes his way to about the 45. From their own 45-yard line, first down. Back to him, and he gets nothing this time around.
That'll bring up second and 12.
Scrambling around. They'll bring him down at the 44.
Third down.
And so it's another third down upcoming here. He steps up, airing it out long. And it's intercepted. He's level at the 32.
He telegraphed that throw. He eyed his receiver the whole way. That was an easy read by the defense.
From their own 32-yard line, it's first down.
Two,
42-yard line.
That'll make it second and inches.
Tackle made at the 48. It's first and 10. Ball on the 48. And he makes it out to about the 47-yard line.
Gain of one on the play. That brings up second and 9.
Mistake will cost this offense possession of the ball.
And this young safety was right there to pick up the fumble. Huge break for the defense.
Now here comes the offense, and you've got to wonder if that last interception's weighing on the quarterback's mind at all.
The first rule on offense is to take care of the football. These guys need to remember that on this drive.
Here's an opening. He's at midfield, and he's shoved out of bounds right around the 48-yard line. From their own 48-yard line, first down. And he's tackled at the 41-yard line. Sacked.
I think that one's on the offensive line. They've got to do a better job of holding their blocks, or else this quarterback's going to be pulling turf out of his face mask all game.
From the 42-yard line, it's second down. Now he's scrambling. And they make the stop at the 36. He's on the run. And he's taken down at the 28. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 28. Tackles him hard at the 14. Gets out to around the 6. And this is the 8th play of the drive. And it's almost picked off. And here's another 3rd down. At the 4-yard line. A couple of yards there by the tailback on the counter. And he's tackled after positive yardage. So at the end of the 3rd quarter, the Tigers in front, 14-7.
into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action.
They come out in a goal line set. And they're in. Touchdown.
Still a long ways to go here in the fourth quarter, but that score has certainly put them in a great position to win the football game.
He makes the PAT. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. They'll bring him down at the 21-yard line.
The offense couldn't hang on to the ball last time around. Let's see what happens here.
One general rule in any game is to hold on to the ball. If you're in the negative in the turnover department, your chances of winning decrease exponentially.
Gains his way to the 29-yard line.
That's good for him. That brings up second and one.
Short yardage situation here. Second down and one.
He gets to about the 41-yard line. He fights forward to about the 43.
Second down, 8 yards to go. Ball on the 43-yard line. He scrambles. Gets past the tackler. He's taken down right around the 50.
Gain of 7 yards. Third down.
Gets to about the 47-yard line.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Now he tries to buy some time. Brought down at the 31-yard line.
So with that run, they pick up another first.
Just a nice job again up front by the offensive line. They're doing a good job of neutralizing the defensive front, and it's allowed them to move the ball down the field.
Rifles it left. Incomplete pass.
This wide receiver is very frustrated. You can tell by his body language. He did everything he needed to do to get open to be able to make a big play. The quarterback just didn't put the ball in the money.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Dangerous throw. This one's picked off. Another interception by this defense, and their sideline is really fired up.
Yeah, they didn't want this quarterback to be able to beat them through the air. And with three interceptions, I would say they are winning that battle right now.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. Makes it to the 34.
A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter.
He's into the open field. Tackled after decent pickup.
From their own 41-yard line. First down. They get nice yardage on that one. He really really wanted that ball, didn't he, Kirk?
Well, you can't teach hustle like that. The linebacker was determined to get the ball there, and he did.
The quarterback comes back on the field, and I'm sure he's hoping to make up for that interception on the last drive.
I look for the offense to come out with the same game plan as before. You don't make changes after one play.
And he is drilled at the 32-yard line. He's tackled at the 24-yard line.
Makes the catch, and look out. They'll bring him down right around the 12-yard line. So the offense back in the red zone here and looking to erase the memory of that interception on their last trip. Throws it, and it's tipped away.
Smart, heady play by that defender. That was solid fundamental pass defense.
That makes it second and 10.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 12. Just over a minute left. Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go. The Mustangs taking their first time out of the half. Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. They bring him down in the backfield. The Mustangs are going to call their second timeout. Looks like they've decided to go for it here.
Man, too easy, easy. Back, 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 back.
So the play of the day, fourth and ball game, and the defense comes up with the stop of the day and what will be the win. Here comes the offense. No doubt looking to take better care of the ball on this drive.
Sometimes when you lose the football, you start to focus a little bit more. So a turnover can actually work out in your favor.
He gets out to about the 15-yard line. The Mustangs, they're going to have to call their third and final timeout. From their own 15-yard line. Second down. He makes his way out to about the 25. This should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. And the quarterback's going to take a knee to drain this clock and any hopes the opposition may have had. And that's going to do it for this one. Our final score, 21-7. Tiger.
21. The Mustangs. 7.
That brings this broadcast to a close. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.